done now before you walk out. Walk out. Walk out. Walk out.
Walk out. Yes, uncle. Why are you running now?
Hey, is it not this boy? I saw him run. I don't even know what a problem is.
So this is where you landed.
You know him.
Let us continue with this run before this.
Continue what? This boy, you're looking for who to put to trouble.
This is my brother's son.
Hey, I just came back from Abuja. And this boy came to say, normal uncle, welcome. The next thing he said, something. Uncle, pull me. Uncle,
pull me.
And then he ran off.
Is that why he's laughing? Uncontrollably.
That is it. That is what I am saying. I have called the mother to know what is happening. Well, I said the boy has been taking Nkulumbi up and down. I started running after him before people will say that he came to my house and I used him for ritual. I couldn't forget.
Wait. Don't be angry. See, let me tell you. This one you are laughing like an idiot being pursued by another idiot. The next time you will make an old man like me to start running after you. Thunder will fire you. Can you imagine?
Imagine me now. Running.
So this is the reason I follow the people to run. Eh? You know where I'm coming from now. And I run like a mumu person. Eh? Somebody that is taking Urumi, what is my concern? Eh?
Sorry for the stress and everything. Please help me. Let us take him to the psychiatrist.
Eh? We should do what?
As in help me to take him to somewhere that is.
See, the people that are taking Urumi, you don't take them to psychiatrist. He's not mental. He's mentally okay. No, you take you know those security men at Ajago. Take him to those security men. Hakuanya jaja.
Nde na waba.
Hey. So they will flog him, eh?
They flog him,
you will get himself. If you see the guy flogging, then they give to them. You want to take him to psych? You want to waste your money?
I think that is what you need. So that when you see Mulumili, you will run.
Let's go, Biko.
You should help me. Let's
go. Go and go. Security
people to take care of
him. But you people ran up.
Hey.
Let's take him to those security
people. Don't know why he was running. That makes me to even run. Get the fire and wobble, but just the MMO. Bound also.
Youth of these days.
Kulumbili
is very bad. It's very bad. Look at this one. Look at him.
You people have seen it. That Mulumili is not good for us. Especially our youths. Avoid it. It is not good for your health.
Look at my brother's son.
People will even start thinking that I wanted to use him for ritual. If I don't know that this is what he took. Avoid it today. It is not good. A word is enough for the wise.